a WikiVidi Documentaries production. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Enjoy. Andy Samberg. Andrew David Samberg is an American actor, comedian, filmmaker, and musician. He is a member of the comedy music group The Lonely Island, and was a cast member on Saturday Night Live, where he and his fellow group members have been credited with popularizing the SNL digital shorts. Samberg has starred in several films, including Hot Rod, I Love You, Man, That's My Boy, Celeste, and Jesse Forever, Hotel Transylvania. Hotel Transylvania 2, Popstar, Never Stop Never Stopping, and Storks. He stars as Jake Peralta in the police sitcom Brooklyn Nine-Nine, for which he was awarded a Golden Globe Award for Best Actor Television Series Musical or Comedy in 2014. Early life. Samberg was born in Berkeley, California. His mother, Marjorie, Margie, is an elementary school teacher, and his father, Joe, is a photographer. He has two sisters, Johanna and Darrow. He is Jewish, although he describes himself as not particularly religious. His third cousin is U.S. Senator Tammy Baldwin, of Wisconsin. Samberg attended elementary school with his Brooklyn Nine-Nine co-star Chelsea Peretti. Samberg discovered Saturday Night Live as a child, while sneaking past his parents to watch professional wrestling on television. He was obsessed with the show, and his devotion to comedy was frustrating to teachers who felt he was distracted from his schoolwork. Samberg graduated from Berkeley High School in 1996, where he became interested in creative writing and has stated that, "Writing classes were the ones that I put all my effort into. That's what I cared about and that's what I ended up doing." He attended college at University of California, Santa Cruz for 2 years before transferring to New York University's Tisch School of the Arts, where he graduated in 2000. Writer Murray Miller was his roommate. Acting and filmmaking. Samberg majored in experimental film. He became a YouTube and internet star and made his own comedy videos with his two friends Akiva Schaffer and Yorma Taccone. When YouTube was created in 2005, the streaming of their videos became much more widespread over the internet. Samberg became a featured player on SNL in part because of the work he had done on their sketch comedy website thelonelyisland.com, which helped them land an agent and eventually get hired at SNL. Prior to joining its cast, Samberg was a member of the comedy troupe The Lonely Island, along with Taccone and Schaffer. The trio began writing for Saturday Night Live in 2005 and released their debut album, Incredibad, in 2009. Samberg appeared in numerous theatrical films, commercials, music videos and hosted special events, including the 2009 MTV Movie Awards. In 2012, Samberg delivered the Class Day speech at Harvard University, and starred with Adam Sandler in That's My Boy and Hotel Transylvania as the main character, Jonathan, a role he reprised for its sequels Hotel Transylvania 2 and Hotel Transylvania 3, Summer Vacation. In September 2012, Samberg played Cuckoo in the BAFTA-nominated BBC Three series Cuckoo, and stars as Detective Jake Peralta in Fox's police sitcom Brooklyn Nine-Nine, which first aired on September 17, 2013, for which he won the Golden Globe Award for Best Actor Television Series Musical or Comedy in 2014. Samberg hosted the 67th Primetime Emmy Awards on September 20, 2015. Samberg starred in Slater Kinney's No Cities to Love video along with other celebrities such as Fred Armisen, Ellen Page, and Norman Reedus. On May 16, 2016, Samberg and The Lonely Island performed their 2009 hit, I'm on a Boat, with Classroom Instruments on The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon. Saturday Night Live. In September 2005, Samberg joined Saturday Night Live as a featured player along with Schaffer and Taccone as the show's writing staff. Though his live sketch roles were limited in his first year, he appeared in many pre-recorded sketches including commercial parodies and various other filmed segments. On December 17, 2005, he and Chris Parnell starred in the digital short show, Lazy Sunday, a hip-hop song performed by two Manhattanites on a quest to see the film The Chronicles of Narnia, The Lion, The Witch and The Wardrobe. The short became an internet phenomenon and garnered Samberg significant media and public attention, as did Dick in a Box, a duet with Justin Timberlake that won a Creative Arts Emmy for Outstanding Original Music and Lyrics. The video for his comedy troupe's collaboration with T-Pain, I'm on a Boat, had over 56 million views on YouTube after debuting on February 7, 2009. The song was nominated for a Grammy Award. Another digital short, Mother Lover, also featuring Timberlake, was released on May 10, 2009, to commemorate Mother's Day, and is a sequel of Dick in a Box. Outside of his pre-recorded segments, he also participated in recurring live segments, such as his Blizzard Man sketch. On June 1, 2012, Samberg's spokesperson announced that he had left the show. He returned to the show as the host on the season 39 finale in 2014. Personal life. Samberg has described himself as a superfan of musician Joanna Newsom, whom he first met at one of her concerts. After 5 years of dating, Samberg proposed to her in February 2013, and they married on September 21, 2013 in Big Sur, California, with Saturday Night Live co-star Seth Meyers serving as the wedding's groomsman. They have a daughter. In March 2014, Samberg and Newsom purchased the estate Moorcrest in the Beechwood Canyon area of Los Angeles, California. They also own a home in the West Village of Manhattan, New York. Brought to you by WikiVideo Documentaries. Would you like to know more?